Albert Hall building, which carries a history of hundreds of years. Its foundation was laid by King Albert in the year 1876. Albert Hall was built with the purpose to store the world's unique artifacts at one place.
When King Albert came to Jaipur in search of a new museum, the present Albert Hall here. Its foundation was laid in 1876 and its purpose was to bring unique artifacts from all over the world at one place.
Albert Hall is the oldest museum in Rajasthan, built in the exterior position of Ram Nivas Park opposite the New Gate. It is a multi-story building built in Indo-Arabic style, designed by Sir Samuel Swinton Jacob. It was named by King Edward VII. Albert Hall was opened as a public museum in the year 1887.
When King Albert came to his Jaipur visit in 1876, he laid the foundation stone. That is why it is called Albert Hall. In 1887, it was opened to the public.
Though every artifact of the Albert Hall is a thing of attraction, the Egyptian mummy here is a subject of curiosity for most of the visitors. The mummy, which is around 2500 years old, was found during excavations at the old Egyptian city of Panopolis. The mummy here is a woman named Tutu. It is said that a god named Khem was worshipped in Egypt at that time, and this woman was a member of the family of priests of the same deity. The mummy was brought by the British government from Egypt to India in the year 1880. And since then, it has been kept in the Albert Museum in Jaipur.
At Albert Hall, the most important object that is liked the most is the mummy, which dates back to 322 BC. Besides the mummy, there is a Persian carpet, which dates back to 1622 BC. Further, the museum is divided into sections like sculptures, coins, armory, blue pottery, metal objects, paintings, textiles, wooden art, ivory, and jewelry. Many artifacts are displayed here. There are around 2700 artifacts on display here. The rest is reserve collection.
On the line up London Museum, which contains the body of an Egyptian, which has been preserved in chemical coating for 2 to 3,000 years. It was famous as a unique form of art at that time.
The tradition of museums in Rajasthan is not a recent development. During the time of Savai Jai Singh Maharaj, special and unique artifacts were placed in the city palace, which was modernized by Savai Ram Singh. Savai Ram Singh brought Egyptian mummy to Jaipur with the support of the British government.
The tradition of the museum is not recent. During the era of Savai Jai Singh Maharaj, a special place was used for such artifacts inside the city palace. It was modernized by Maharaj Savai Ram Singh Ji, and he built a house inside which extremely rare artifacts are kept.
This mummy is taken care of from time to time by the chemical division of the State Archaeological Department. Bureau Report, ETV Bharat.
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.